have a religious people out there today, I guess.